Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode on Mind Crack. Hiya! I'm gonna attack my own house here. Can't pick those back up because that's an infinity bow. I have done a little bit of work since the last time that we chatted, since the last time we were on together. I have built out this wall, which kind of boxes in this space a little bit, kind of makes it a little bit nicer. Now, I don't know what I want to do here. I just removed, this was the cyan clay, and I just removed it with this brick, or replaced it with this brick. I'm not sure if I like that so much. I really want to see what it kind of feels like once I put all these little blocks in. And kind of make this feel more like a wall. But basically what I'd like to do... Get out of here. What I'd like to do is... and then we'll pop some of these guys out. Pop some of these in. There you go. Is continue this wall as if this is just kind of a small amount of... like this glass isn't so much of a wall, but just kind of like a cool glass pane. And I want rock on the outside. Something like that. I don't know if it's gonna work because there's so much, so much already kind of making it feel like this is all different, you know, with this layer here and this right here. Not sure. I'm also not sure how I'm going to end this fireplace. Where is it going to go? What is it going to do? Still not 100% sure yet. On what I want that fireplace to do. I think I want a nook. Let's just make a guess. Over here. Ooh, too far. Too far, too far. But I want, go away. Want this. Whoop, and that, perfect. I like that. It's looking good. I forget what exactly, I don't think it's gonna be this. I don't want it to be this, I don't think. But, looks okay. Looks okay. So, one of the things I wanted to do today was, I don't want to do this all episode long. I actually want to head out and do a few things that I have forgotten that I have wanted to do. One is Badges Road over here. We cleared it out about a week ago. But I forgot to go back and actually add a road to it. So I want to add a road to Badge's Road. We'll need all of these blocks. So that it connects up with the shop town. And everyone is happy there. And then I also... The barn. I said that I finished the barn quite a while ago. That... I finished building it and everything, but I never added pigs to the barn. So I... Oh, yeah. Netherrack. I was like, what am I trying to get rid of? Here we go. Put the netherrack back. By the way, we have quite a lot of quartz. No worries. No worries there. But I want to go and finish up some projects that have just been in the back of my mind as something that I wanted to finish and fix. Let's grab a whole bunch of these blocks here. But never got quite around to it. So we can finally take those off of the to-do list for our Mindcrack season. So I'm going to gather some materials like gravel and andesite here. And you know what? We're going to get pigs. So we kind of need some carrots. I forget if they want wheat or carrots. Possibly fish. No, I'm kidding. Not fish. Not at all. They definitely don't want fish. So I'm going to head over there and head back over to Badge's Roadway. And I'll talk to you there. So here we are. This is the road that Badge has made to get over to the shop town. And this will be one of the last roads that I build to get to shop town. Ooh, get out of here. There we are. Today I just kind of wanted to, I don't know, it's a kind of a nice process to go back, think about all those little projects that you have wanted to do, and get them finished with, just, you know, just mark them off of the to-do list. And speaking of to-do lists, I've been thinking about starting up a new sort of procedure in my life, and you may have heard of it before. It's called Inbox Zero, and the idea is that you don't ever let your mailbox or your email inbox or get to zero. Now, I don't really quite care that much about my email. Basically, I don't have the type of personality that needs my email to be completely at zero. But the things that you achieve when that happens is you have to have a to-do list. You know, you have to have you have to put all of your thoughts into something that you'll get to later instead of instead of your email. You know, I know a lot of times I will use my email as my to-do list of, you know, check my email, nothing's in there that's pressing or that I have to get back with, and so I'm kind of done for the day. But when you have, you know, your inbox is absolutely nothing, that means that you have had to have stored those things somewhere else, and that's really what I want, is basically, you know, knowing that, get out of here. Knowing that I am using some other sort of method to keep track of all the things that I have to do. On top of that, I don't think I want these. Go away. There we go. And so you'll instead of just being at zero, you'll do things like add things to your calendar when you need to, and basically get all those things sort of out of the way, out of your brain, out of your inbox, and then you'll look at, you know, it'll just be inbox zero all the time, which is kind of nice. It's now been almost, gosh, it's been almost 2 months now since I haven't had a salaried job, and basically I've been working independently for myself, and I don't have my shovel, so I'm gonna leave that piece there. And it's interesting. Hopefully nothing too bad will come and attack me here while I'm working on the road. It's interesting. I keep getting sort of offers. One, I want to say thank you to anyone who has supported me on Patreon or through Twitch donations or just watching, you know, just watching me play the game, sharing, that sort of thing. You guys have really, I keep getting, you know, offers like, I mean, not real offers, not like real job offers, but basically like my uncle might say like, oh, you should go here and look for a job. And at the moment, everyone has been so generous that, what was that? That I really don't have to worry about that. Oh my gosh, we're gonna start getting mobs like crazy. Oh my gosh, okay, let's get out of here. I'm also low on food, so if I take any damage, I have a bed over here near Shoptown, so let's go sleep in that bed and make it daytime. Absolutely, I've been able to be comfortable and happy. Oh my gosh, my game crashed. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. What? I thought I slept. The heck? That's actually very confusing. I thought I slept and then woke up. Okay, that was weird. Okay, now we're sleeping. Now it's day. Okay, wow, that was weird. That scared me. So anyway, at the moment, everything between Twitch, YouTube, Patreon, I still am doing contract work for Twit. I've been very, very, I'm fine, right? If any one of those things ended at the moment, I would not be fine. I don't know. I feel very privileged to be doing this and to have your support in doing this. Oh my gosh, get out of here, skeleton! And it really did. Oh my gosh. Okay, get out of here. Stop ruining my builds, and you stop annoying me with your shooting. There we go. Perfect. So. Anyway, that was kind of I wanted to say thank you to everyone who has kind of been with me and stuck with me and supported me during these last few months. It's been really a delight to do this every day, and a lot of time I'm trying as hard as I can. You know, it's once you've done something for 2 months, you kind of forget what you used to do. I'm trying as hard as I can not to take this for granted. And I really kind of appreciating every day that I get to wake up and play video games and talk to you guys and set my own schedule and work on my own projects. And it's a dream come true, to be honest. I mean, I really think back to what I wanted to do and what I wanted to be when I was younger, and is a passion that I always had of just, you know, entertaining and having fun while doing it. And I'm saying a lot because I don't know exactly how to put all my thoughts into words. It's really humbling to. I just kind of took a look back the other day and was like, I'm here, I'm doing it. And so big, big thank you to ever all of you watching and listening. It's really changing my life. So thank you. Okay, we have finished this walkway over to Badge's place. It's not lit yet. We'll let someone else do that. How about that? But now we need to go... We need to get pigs over to the farm somehow, because the farm is pigless right now. It might actually be the best way to do this is to go over to Badge's place and lure these pigs back. Actually, let me get to the barn. There's a portal near the barn that I might be able to use and get pigs back and forth from the Nether farm, because I still have the pigs in the second barn. So I'm going to go over to the barn and see what's up. So you can't see it because I'm too far away, but right over there is the... Oh, there it is. Oh, you can barely see it. There's the barn through the trees. Barely, barely see it. This is one of the portals I used to create the barn. No, see this? Now, I might... Let's get over to where the pigs are. I might be able to take this. Whee! Over. I might be able to take the pigs through the portal. I hope that they don't end up at spawn. If they do, I'm going to have a hard time getting them back to where I need them to be. Okay, here we are. Here's some pigs. Okay, here they come. A few pigs, come on out. Come this way. Okay, these pigs are crazy. Okay, get out. There you go, one. Two. We don't want too many. Just a few. No, no. Out, okay, out. Oh my gosh. Okay, no. No more. Some of you guys get out. Okay, we'll try for four. Four, perfect. It's enough. Okay, you guys follow. Come on! Oh my gosh, there we go. Oh, good. If you yell loud enough, they hear you. Don't fall. Don't come down here. Head this way. Up. Oh my gosh, they're dying. Okay, Rumpert, come on. I've named him Rumpert. The guy in the back. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, gosh. I'm just gonna eat this because I'm hungry. Okay, this portal right here should hopefully lead these little dudes. Come on over here. Yes! Perfect. Hopefully, they will be back at the portal near the barn. Yes, they are. Perfect. This way, piggies. Oh, gosh. Over here. Okay, perfect. Okay, we got two pigs. And I think the barn is... Which way to the barn? Wait, this is not... Wait. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, we're 3,000 blocks away. Oh, this is not where we wanted to be. Oh, gosh, piggies. Oh, man. Okay, we have to... What? 3,000 blocks away? That's negative. We need to go this way. There's no way. There's no way. Not through the wilderness. Uh-uh. Ain't gonna happen. There's gotta be a better way to get these pigs. Oh my gosh. Uh-uh. Okay, I'm gonna go try to grab some pigs from Badge. I don't think this is gonna work out so hot. Okay, so I'm here at Badge's place. I bred a few pigs. Some of these pigs are over here. I don't know what they're doing. Let's get them out. Let's see if they can... Oh, no. Oh, no, we're gonna have the same issue here. Okay, come on out. Oh, gosh. These piglies. We got four here. That's all I want. Okay, close the door. I had the most brilliant idea ever. You ready for this? They all have speed. Oh. Oh, gosh. Come back. Nope, come back. You want the carrot, remember? Get the carrot. There you go. Oh, no, come on. Come on, carrot. There we go. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I can walk at like full speed. Can I sprint? I can sprint. Can I sprint jump? I can sprint jump. Oh my gosh, these little buggers. This is amazing. This will be the fastest pig. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I am the smartest Minecraft player that ever existed. Follow me. Oh, why the big one? Oh, he doesn't have his speed anymore, does he? Can't tell. How long does this speed last? 1 minute and 7 seconds. He should be fine. Oh, no, he's not. What's wrong with you, Piggly? Oh, they all ran out. Okay. That lasted an incredible amount of time, in my opinion. We need to get... What's the best way to get over there, I'm wondering? I think this way. Go around Aurelian's house. Okay, here we go. Okay, piggies. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Okay, this is tricky. Look at how fast they go. It's like all of a sudden their AI is faster. I don't know. It's amazing. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, let's avoid the water. Oh, and of course they rush to the water. Of course. Okay, let's go across this. Okay, the little pig's in the water. It's fine. Come on. Oh my gosh. You two still have the speed. I think they are lost. We really only need two. Okay. They're both out of speed. Okay, let's see if we can get these two to come back. Okay, come on, little piggy. Oh, the other one's in the water. Okay, let's try to cut the difference here. Get them on land. God, they move so slow. It's like the water took their speed away. Okay. One piggy, two piggy, three piggy, four. Okay, let's see if we can get... Oh my gosh, I crashed. This is embarrassing how much it crashes. Okay, I see the barn in sight. We still have all four pigs with us. There's the barn. I still have one more speed 2 potion. I gave him speed 2 potion, by the way. You know, what's funny is pigs might be the fastest little creatures, even without the speed potion. They seem to have much better AI than sheep. Sheep are just so stupid. Okay, there we go. We get a few little potholes here. Basically, I can walk at normal speed, and they seem to be just fine. I can't sprint, but we got most of the way here while I was sprinting, so that's good. Okay. This might be a little bit difficult to navigate. Uh-oh, we lost one. Oh, he's back. Okay. Around the tree, not in the water. Around this tree, down here. We're gonna aim. Perfect! Okay, I'm gonna give you a speed boost. This last, there we go. Oh my gosh. They lose interest in the carrot for a few ticks if you take the carrot away. So you have to wait for them to get back interested. There we go. Now they're interested. Now let's sprint. Let's do it, pigs. Watch out for the bed. Aw, no big deal for our smart little piggies. Perfect. Come on in. Piggies. There we go. Perfect. I'm gonna feed all of you. You can just be excited. Oh my gosh, we have pigs in the barn. Mission accomplished here in Pigland. The barn is now completely full of the original animals that I took when I pranked the server. There's actually probably too many chickens here. Yes, there are too many chickens here. Time for chicken food. Too many chickens, sorry. I'm sorry, I'm killing you, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Well, I meant to, but anyway, that about wraps it up for this episode on Mindcrack. I hope you enjoyed the fun and games. Did those chickens pop through the back? No, they didn't. Oh, good. Their entities just don't quite load in. We have pigs. We built a little bit on the house. And the road to Badges Road. The road to Badges Road has been built. So he can quit complaining about my little poop road. That is now a luxurious... You're just jealous of how great it is on the feet. How amazing it is. Anyway, that about wraps up for this episode on Mindcrack. I will see you tomorrow. Bye!